Hey guys, welcome to Leap Scholar. Today's video is going to be very, very interesting. We're talking about Canada, international students, and permanent residency. Canada is an immigration-friendly country, attracting a large number of talented students from all over the globe who study, work, and eventually call Canada home. The country has always embraced immigrants with open arms, and many of its provinces also run PNP programs, also called provincial nominee programs. The PNP allows the province to nominate the foreign national for permanent residency in the country. With the nomination in hand, the individual can submit an official application of permanent residence. The PNPs initiated by the different provinces are unique and are suited to that province's demographic and economic needs. PNP awards you more points under the Express Entry System of Canada, thereby increasing your chances to become a Canadian permanent resident, offering edge over other applicants. In today's video, let us look at some of these PNP programs and which subjects you can choose to qualify for them when you apply for the permanent residency in Canada. And before we start, many of you who watch the videos are not subscribed. Please do subscribe to the channel so that I can keep making such videos for you. So let us begin. Number one, the Express Entry BC International Postgraduate category of the British Columbia PNP. To be eligible for this program, you should have studied for a master's or a doctoral degree in an eligible institution located in British Columbia, specifically in the subjects such as natural, applied, or health sciences. To start the process, you will have to create a profile with their online application system called BCPNP Online, and there is no need to have a job offer. If you want to settle in British Columbia after you graduate, this program is sure to ease your way towards fulfilling your dream. To qualify, you should choose to pursue a master's level and above degree in agriculture, biological and biomedical sciences, computer sciences, information sciences, engineering and engineering technology, health professions and related clinical sciences, mathematics and statistics, natural resources conservation and research, or physical sciences. Number two, we have student category of the Saskatchewan Immigrant Nominee Program. This category is for students from Saskatchewan who earned a certificate, diploma, or a degree and possess 6 months' experience in the province, plus hold a post-graduation work permit and full-time job offer from an employer in Saskatchewan. Graduates from other Canadian provinces can also apply under this category, provided they have full-time job offer from an employer in Saskatchewan. There are a few more guidelines to follow, such as appropriate English language proficiency and job offer relevant to the field of your study. Saskatchewan is a booming economy with job market particularly thriving in the fields of agriculture, energy, forestry, manufacturing, oil and gas, life sciences, and minerals. You can choose any of these programs in these areas to enhance your future prospects. Number three, we have International Education Stream, or IES, for Manitoba graduates. If you graduate from a Manitoba recognized institution after pursuing a minimum of 1 year full-time program, you may be eligible for this program with faster nomination and thereby faster PR for Canada. All you need is a full-time job from an eligible Manitoba employer, which is relevant to your field of study and is regarded as in-demand occupation in the province. Some of the areas include business and finance, health, natural and applied sciences, social sciences and government, education, art and culture, and recreation and sports. Manitoba's top economic contributors are agriculture, tourism, electricity, oil, mining, and forestry. Manitoba also has a large manufacturing sector with cities like Winnipeg with growing service industry as well. Number four, Atlantic provinces. I'm clubbing Nova Scotia, Prince Edward Island, Newfoundland and Labrador, and New Brunswick. All these provinces offer international graduate category in their PNPs. These four provinces are also growing immensely, and a lot of international students are now flocking to the universities and colleges there. If you have a job offer from an employer in any of these provinces relevant to the field of your study, you can receive a nomination from the provinces, thereby making your Canadian PR dream achievable. These provinces are looking for workers in information technology and computer sciences, business and finance, economics, manufacturing, hospitality and recreation, textiles, food and beverages, health sciences, biosciences, agriculture, fisheries, and education. So after all, choosing your place to study does matter at the end. Canada is a vast country and it's growing exponentially, specifically the interior and Atlantic provinces. I'd suggest you to do a thorough research on the subject you're interested in and look at the provinces that offer more opportunities for the same. If you qualify for any of these PNPs, the process will be faster and you'll be soon on your way to call Canada your forever home. Do remember that research is important and planning is vital. You may be just starting off with your study abroad journey, but make sure you're well prepared for it. There are a few handy links in the description box below. If you like this video, do hit the like and subscribe button. I'm sure these videos are going to help you with your new study abroad journey. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.